A very warm welcome to all from Krishi Network. In this video, we will discuss about the fruit rot disease of pepper. To get more useful farming technologies, like the video, subscribe the channel and click bell icon. Due to fruit rot disease, initially, water-soaked spots occur in the collar region of the plant and then primary, secondary roots start decay. Leaves become yellow and fall down. If the disease remains untreated, aerial branches get infected and show dieback symptoms. Heavy rain, more than 90% of relative humidity, 22 to 25 degrees Celsius of temperature favors the disease development. To manage this disease, grow fruit rot resistance cultivars like Devam and Shakti. Pull out affected plant and burn them. Use biocontrol agents like Pseudomonas fluorescens and Trichoderma viridi, 50 gram per plant. During unfavorable climatic conditions, drench soil around plant stem with carbendazim and mancozeb at 2 gram per liter of water. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and click bell icon. Thank you.